Yes, yes, let's do it. Let's do it. New teaser, new teaser. Second teaser, here it comes. I hope they full screen it on the stream. Here we go, lights are going down. We're not going to get the audience reaction, but here we go. I don't know why I'm so much more excited for this one than I was the last one. I guess because there might be more good stuff. I'm in love already with that music. Holy fucking shit! Are you kidding me? That is unbelievable. A Star Destroyer wreck. The force is strong in my family. I got goosebumps. My father has it.
I have it. Oh! My sister has it.
Oh, it's Luke.
You have that power too.
Oh my god. Kylo Ren. The Stormtroopers. It's Rey. TIE Fighters. TIE Fighters. Finn. The Chrome Trooper. BB-8. Oh my god!
Chewie, we're home.
Oh, I feel like such a nerd right now. I almost teared up a bit. Hand looked a little digital at the end there. There was something around the edges, but... Okay. That just absolutely blew my mind. That Star Destroyer at the beginning was enough, and then Vader's helmet and the skull and Luke with the, it was Luke's hand oh my god. I'm pretty sure it was Luke's hand, but it was Luke narrating the thing, and then Han and Chewie at the end, but then just the epic battles and everything looked so good and that was just too much to handle. That was unbelievable. They need to post that now, and it's gonna have like 100 million views. That was unbelievable. The first teaser trailer, pretty cool. This one, I mean, the rumored descriptions was that there was gonna be like Vader's helmet coming up from the fire, and it was gonna be put on a throne. So it was kind of true, and that said that Leia was gonna be in it, which she wasn't. Luke kind of was, because with the narration, but oh my god, I mean, where do I even start with this? I mean, I'm sure there's going to be people dissecting this trailer and saying, oh, if you notice this and this and that, and there's going to be people reviewing it and going in depth, but I haven't got the energy for that. That just drained me. I almost cried. It moved me. It was amazing. It was everything that I kind of hoped the first trailer would be, as excited as I was for that one. This one was off the charts insane. I just spent like an hour getting more hyped up for this film and the kind of the new era, and then seeing the old era with the original cast coming out, Mark Hamill, Carrie Fisher, Anthony Daniels, Peter Mayhew, and then showing that trailer was just fantastic. The music as well. I mean, it started out with my favorite theme from the entire series, and Oh, that was fucking awesome. And I hope my little brother doesn't watch this. And if you do, cover your ears. But that was incredible. Oh my god, can't contain myself. Ah!